everybody. Boy, I miss you guys so much. I just have been thinking about you and praying for you. And you know, with Thanksgiving coming up, I've really just been thanking the Lord for so many different things. And you know that you're one of the things that I've been thanking the Lord for. And just look at the view behind me. Isn't that amazing? We're going to talk a little bit about some of the things that I want you to think about. Well, you know what's coming up? What's the big holiday that's coming up? In like 2 weeks, right? Can you yell it to me? Thanksgiving. You're right. And you know, isn't it something that we have to set aside a national holiday to remember to be thankful for things? Well, you know, in my Christian life, and we have talked about this before, not only in how we learned how to pray, but when we learned how to worship and different parts of worshiping, it's thanking Jesus for all the things that he's done for us. And you know, that's just something that we need to do every day. So I want to give you some scripture. I want your mom, I would like your whole family to get together and to talk about just how good Jesus is to us and all the things that we're thankful for. And I'm going to give you like 3 scriptures this morning, and then I want you to, I'm going to pause the video. I'm going to pause it. I want you to get paper and pencil, and I want you to think out of the box, but we'll get to that in a second. And you know, when you start looking into your Bible and you start thinking about being thankful and all the things that Jesus done for you, there are so many scriptures for you to look up about being thankful. Well, let me read Psalms. I chose Psalms, the ones that are in Psalms, okay? So I'm going to put these on Facebook page. Does everybody remember what our Facebook page is? What is it? WCC Kids. Okay, I want you to look on that for more scripture. And I want you to put on our Facebook page some of the things that you're thankful for, okay? Well, the first one I'd like to start with, oh, it's so beautiful out here, but it's a little windy. It's Psalms 69:30, and it says, I will praise God's name in song and will glorify him with thanksgiving. Isn't that a good one? Okay, so again, that was Psalms 69:30. And then let's go towards the front of the book. Psalms 9:1. Okay, I want you to look this one up too. This one's good. I will praise you, O Lord, with all my heart. I will tell others of your wonder. And it's like he's telling us to share with our friends, share with our families, the things that he's done for us. And I tell you what, if I got started on it, it would take forever for me to tell you just what I'm thankful for and how much Jesus has done for me. Like, one of the things is he's let me be friends with you guys, and he's allowed me this time to share with you. Now, how cool is that? There's one other scripture. If I can find it, I'll try to find it real quick. We've done 69:30. I guess I've lost my little tab, but I will put it in on our Facebook page. Again, I want you to go to the Facebook page. I'm going to put some pretty cool things, and I'm going to send you something if you just put some of the things that you're thankful for. Okay, well, I told you that I wanted you to get pencil and paper, and we're going to pause real fast, okay? But here's what I want you to do. I want you to write the things that you're thankful for, but I want you to think outside the box. Okay, what that means is, you know, we normally, Jesus, thank you for my mom and my dad, and sometimes you even thank him for your brother and sister. Well, I want you to do that this time, but I want you to think of things that, oh Lord, thank you for outside, thank you for the trees, thank you for all the mountains. You see the mountains over my shoulder? Now, isn't that cool? I love this. There's a palm tree. Thank you for my cat. Thank you for my dog. And just don't forget to thank Jesus for how much he loves you. And then he went to Calvary and the cross. thank Him for those things. So are you ready? I'm going to pause it just real quick, okay? Pause. Okay, well, I'm glad you're back with me. And I want you to think about, seriously, not just on Thanksgiving, but I do want you to take some time on Thanksgiving just to thank Jesus for who He is and just thank your family. You know, we have a Thanksgiving jar, a thankful jar, and we write things throughout the week, and just when something comes to mind and we want to thank Jesus for it, we just write it down and put it in that jar. And I would just encourage your family to do the same. And again, I am so thankful for you. And I just love you guys so much, and I miss you, and I can hardly wait till we're back together again. Church has been closed down, but we're opening back up this Sunday. But the children's, we're not gonna have children's ministry for a while. We just wanna keep you safe, okay? Well, let me pray for you, all right? Let's pray. Dear Jesus, Lord, I just thank you for my friends. And I just thank you for everything that you've done for us, Jesus. And I do want to just share your love with everyone and just tell them that you saved me and that you love me and that you're my best friend. Lord, I just pray that you be with each family. Father, just let them grow in love and grow closer to you during this holiday season, Father God. And let's don't forget to stop and just tell you how much we appreciate you and how thankful we are for everything you do for us. Lord Jesus, we love you and we thank you and we ask this in your name. Now don't forget, kiddos, you're forever cared for by Jesus and you're forever loved. I love you. Bye. See you later.